で今回上杉謙信の愛刀として知られる国宝山鳥毛、正式名称は大和逃げといいますけれども、この刀太刀を瀬戸内に里帰りをさせてはどうかという打診を所有者の方からいただいたのが今年の1月であります。この太刀の購入の予定金額として5億円を設定をさせていただきまして、この5億円を調達をさせていただくために、ふるさと納税の制度やさまざまな取り組みを織り交ぜながら、今回返礼品として提供させていただく平成30年に登録されました同じく大野義光東照の山鳥毛の写しであります。
さらに日本刀の美だけではなくて、日本刀の精神性や文化の大切さ理解しています。山鳥毛は海外の愛刀家の中でも、
The San Chomo is within national treasures. It's a very important national treasure. It's owned by a very famous daimyo, Uesugi Kenshin. You know, so it's important to preserve this culture and pass it on to future generations. You know, but this particular sword is very flamboyant with its hamon, the hardened edge, pattern of the hardened edge. And this is very important too, because when we look at this hamon, actually look at it in a case in Okuyama, we're seeing the same thing that Uesugi Kenshin saw at that time. And this is very important, so we can get the same onji kanme, the onji feeling, the same feelings that he had. I think it's not only important for Okuyama, you know, obviously it will bring tourism to the area, you know, which is very important, you know, to take tourism a little bit away from Kyoto and Tokyo. But I think it's important for the world to be able to see these great treasures.
こちらお願いします。